The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to face us on completion of the Salat. Al Hadith Sahih Al Bukhari, Hadith number 481.